support. Every help. Every gesture. Even smallest one changes the world. Someone walked. Cannot near us. We help you. And he return. You are Happy Dog Squad.
Good morning, Cygan Show.
Sasha.
And
Link Toaster. Before we get to the main topic in this episode, we have information for you. If you are on our channel for the first time, we would like to encourage you to leave your subscription and click the bell, and we guarantee that the next material will simply pass you by.
Download files. Extract the downloaded archive to the main FIFA 19 folder. Open FIFA 19. You have selected the full screen option in FIFA Starts End the window. Alt plus Enter settled the matter. Tip, the right Alt did not work, the left worked.
Well, there is nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully we get the game that this tournament deserves.
If you like this material and you want it to reach as many people as possible and gain more positioning, leave like, of course. Thanks for watching. Take care. We see each other in the next material. Bye.
Interesting to compare and contrast PSG now with PSG a few years ago. Lee, you played against them in a pretty big contest before the big money came in.
Yeah, the semi-final in 94, the Cup Winners' Cup, they had a few good players. They had the one exceptional one in David Ginola, and guess whose job it was to mark him? That'll be mine. Fortunately, I came out on top. Well, the team did, and we got to the final.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Dejan Lovren in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. And the PSG team looks like this. Alphonse Areola starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Adrián Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the main striker today...